Next question relates to a person who is making up an obligatory fast, perhaps after the month of Ramadan. What is the ruling if a person breaks a fast while making up for an obligatory fast?
When a person is making up for the obligatory fast he has missed when doing the qada fast, and if he breaks that fast, it is the same ruling as when a person is fasting during the month of Ramadan. It is the same ruling. And if a person breaks the fast while making an obligatory fast, if it's a valid reason, for example, he gets sick, or if he's traveling, or if a lady has menstruation, then that person should make up the fast as soon as possible before the next Ramadan comes. And if a person breaks the fast while making up for the missed fast without a valid reason, then he should seek for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's forgiveness. And he should repent and again make up the fast as early as possible before the next Ramadan.